SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our How to Set Alarm on iPhone 14 video. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to create an alarm on your iPhone 14, then you need to open the Clock app. You can then choose the Alarm tab at the bottom of the screen. Then you can touch the plus button at the top right corner of the screen. Now you just need to choose the time for the alarm. Then you can select the sound if you want to change whatever's currently set. Then once you have the correct sound chosen, you can choose the repeat option and select the days on which you would like the alarm to go off. Then if you want to change the snooze setting, you can do that. Like that, the snooze is off. Like that, the snooze is on. And once everything looks good, you can tap the Save button at the top right corner of the screen.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.